big ups and much respects to Eminem. You know, people know him as Marshall Mathers. You know, I was bumping his music way back, you know, when he first came out, even before he was signed to Dr. Dre. You know, he's one of the best MCs, one of the best rappers that I heard, you know. And his formula is that his style and how he came to be Eminem is, he said, he'll tell you, Rakim, you know, he'll say Tupac, he'll say, the people before him, he'll say all the names. He knows a lot about hip hop, you know. And he will say, you know, MC Search, he'll say, you know, LL Cool J, he'll say, you know, Tretch from Naughty by Nature. You know, he'll say some MC's names. He knows a lot about hip hop. You know, matter of fact, he is hip hop. You know, so like, I've been listening to his. The very first time I heard his music is he did a song called "I Just Don't Give Up." You know. It was a dope song, you know, how it came about. The way he raps, it's like, it's dope. I like him as prop. And then I really liked when I seen him at the Super Bowl. He kneeled at that Super Bowl, you know, he could have lost everything with that, but he didn't care because, you know, he seen that, you know, black people And even poor people is not being treated fairly, you know, with these elections and all this stuff, you know. So he just kneeled. You know, I thought that was incredible. You know, much respects to Eminem and those people who put that Super Bowl thing together. You know, some people was like, they didn't understand that. You know, that Super Bowl was beautiful. You know, that was. I remember that Super Bowl. I ain't gonna never forget that. They made history. You know, they made history. It would never be forgotten. Peace.